Whenever you all put out something, there are people that I read and I went and I legit can put it out there. Are tweets that say that just don't watch their films.
I think they have grown stronger in any way or more confident in any way. So have we. I mean, it's not like, I'm not the one who will target people directly. And I'm always following this fundamental thing of hate the sinner, not the sinner. So they can go on ranting whatever they want to rant on social media. I don't think if the film is good and it's something that has touched the right kind of people, I don't think anyone can stop it from being what it is going to be once it releases. And if at that point 2 years back during Mulk it didn't affect when we were dealing with something head on, now I don't think it really affects. And it doesn't. I mean, I can't sell my spine and eat out of it. I've been very sure about that. I mean, they will probably give us lesser collections if they can, which I really don't think or doubt about it. But that's okay. I want to rather live with my spine.
Do I care about them taking a stand to not accept your film? Yes, I do. Anybody, for that matter. I mean, even when you're getting 4.5 stars worth of ratings from all the critics, if somebody says no 3 stars or 3.5 stars, you want to listen to him. Why? I'm that person. But will I change myself for that? No. I have said things to Arvind Kejriwal who they think I'm very favorable for. I've said these things for Rahul, Priyanka, anybody. I am a citizen. I have the democratic right to criticize my leaders. I will.
Now guys, in this exclusive interview with Zoom, director Anubhav Sinha and actor Tapsee Pannu have expressed their points of views on the trending hashtag on Twitter called Boycott Thappad, which it comes in just before the release of the film, jo ki kal release hone wali hai. And jahan par is film ko kafi acche reviews already mil chuke hain, wahi par kafi logon ne is film ko boycott karne ka thaan diya hai because of the fact that Anubhav Sinha has always been a very vocal person when it comes to his point of view on the central government and the way the things are going in this country. Not just that, Tapsee Pannu ne bhi kai baar apne points of views express kiye on the CAA and what she thinks is going on in the country. और उसको लेकर काफी netizens ने इस film को boycott करने का decide कर लिया है and they're urging other users of the internet to boycott the film as well. Yash कहते हैं, have stopped watching Bollywood movies for a long time, but boycott should not be the only option. We need to completely obliterate their hold on Bollywood. Alok Kumar कहते हैं, the producer, director Anubhav Sinha and actor Tapsee Pannu's movie Thappad and brazen urban nexals, they abuse our democracy, elected PM and HM day and night. Rohit कहते हैं, I will not watch, my family won't watch and I will also ask my friends not to watch this movie. Hashtag boycott Thappad. Harsh Sharma कहते हैं, first Deepika, now Tapsee, Bollywood repeat it again. They use national issues for the promotion of their movies. They have to understand the sensitivity of the issue. Aastha kehti hai, I was thinking of watching it, but now I won't. The ones who disgrace our PM Narendra Modi and BJP deserve no attention at all. Hashtag boycott Thappad. So, ye the kuch users ke statements on the internet about how they feel that the film Thappad, which releases tomorrow, should be boycotted based on the fact that the director of the film, Anubhav Sinha, and actor Tapsee Pannu, their points of views on the way the government is operating in this country. Not just that, Anubhav Sinha ne ye bhi zahir kiya hai ki he, earlier jab film Mulk release hui thi, tab unko kafi trolling ka samna karna pada and people were criticizing him, but he paid no heed to it because he felt like ye bas internet pe trolls hain. Lekin ab wo kehte hain ki ye hakikat mein badal chuka hai, jahan par unko kafi threats mil rahe hain aur jab bhi wo ghar se bahar nikalte hain, agar koi unki taraf dekhe bhi, to unko kafi dar lagne lag gaya hai because of the fact that he is receiving a lot of threats based on his points of view on the government. Let's take a look exactly at what they had to say.
When I said the last time that it doesn't, those threats don't matter to me, now they do. Because now they seem more real and palpable. So now when I'm driving in my car and some suspicious motorbike is riding alongside, I'm paying attention. Earlier I didn't. So that's a big difference.